Hi, this is the Dutch Horse Guy. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are working with the rotary cutter. In my previous video you saw me mowing with the drum mower that's used for making hay. The rotary cutter I use for roadsides and rough terrain, not to be used to feeding to the horses. So it's a rotary cutter with three blades, a Sidetrax SM150, which means it's 1.5 meters wide, and I'll give you a quick walk around. Of course, behind the new Holland Boomer 50. And this is the mower. If you saw my previous video, you know that it has new belts and new blades, so it should be working fine. The work with the rotary cutter is done. As you can see, I'm happy with the result. The field looks fine. It's short, it's mulched. We let it sit for the winter, and then in May or June next year we will be making some hay here. So see you then. If you liked it, please thumbs up, and see you next time. Bye.